If this thing will happen to you, quickly run away and ask for help. But before, like and subscribe. So it's called a remora fish, which looks very strange. It sticks to many sea creatures in this way. But you see, many times it accidentally sticks to humans as well, and removing it is quite difficult. Although remora is not so harmful. But if you don't remove it quickly, then this kind of thing will form there.